I've learned some lessons. Some of them are practical ones, like 6 years I was in the US as an ambassador. You learned the value of a liberal arts education. You saw the way in which great colleges are set up in the United States simply devoted to the study of that. St. John's College, the great books. You know, you go through the United States and you see that an awful lot of young Americans get themselves grounded in what will be possible from the Ramsay Centre.